increases by one. Okay, so on an easier course, the 100 is lower. So on an easier course, you're losing a little bit of ground. Like you don't, your handicap goes up by one, but you don't get the full benefit of that with the relative handicap because the course is easier. Whereas here, you'd say on a course with a slope rating of 100, a player with a general handicap of 10 has his or her relative handicap increased